It's about free will, human nature, the ecological emergency, and how we can respond by stepping back from our immediate circumstances and becoming aware of what's going on while it's going on. And this allows us to attune to compassion. So that's the general gist. Love then does what needs to be done through us. That's the idea of the book. It may sound a bit esoteric, but it's actually pretty down to earth. If I had to sum it up in two words, it would be kind.